in here. Give us the light. Oh. Thanks.
What is this fucking place?
Given our observations that this is some sort of ship and seems to be abandoned, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say it's some sort of abandoned ship.
You think this ship is the Manchurian Gold?
We are in the vicinity of those coordinates.
We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
We're not exactly in the best position to be making any moves.
The second they let their guard down, we gotta take advantage of it and get off the ship.
Yeah, man, this whole rust bucket's one tetanus shot from the bottom of the ocean.
We already tried to escape. Didn't exactly work out.
We gotta get back to the boat and find Brad.
They swiped our distributor cap. Gonna be difficult to get anywhere without it.
So can't we just, like, hotwire it or something?
You cannot hotwire a distributor cap, okay? These assholes knew exactly what they were doing.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find in this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out. Here. Fliss, I just wanted to say that, I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us. So, yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well, I...
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool.
Why this was ripped off.
What do you think this ship was? Alex, I'm really scared.
Great. Of all the places I'm gonna die on, a bona fide ghost ship.
real creepy.
Le sol, et j'ai pas les outils pour y arriver.
Fais ce que je te dis, et c'est tout.
Va te faire foutre.
Quoi? Qu'est-ce que je te dis?
Rien.
Trou du cul.
Arrêtez ça.
Ta gueule, Junior. Tu restes ici, et tu surveilles les prisonniers.
Prisonniers? On est en prison?
Charmant.
On sera bientôt riche si vous la fermez. Et si vous faites ce que je vous dis de faire.
Il y a quelque chose qui cloche ici. Je sais pas, cet endroit est bizarre.
Paulson, on devait seulement les voler, et là on se retrouve coincé sur ce ratio de merde qui pue la mort. Et on a des prisonniers? Ça va trop loin, tout ça.
Vos gueules! Fermez-la, tous les deux. Je suis votre capitaine, et je vous ordonne d'obéir à mes ordres.
Get it open.
Hey, come here.
Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
Whoa, we don't know where a vent like this would go. I think we just gotta find out.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Yeah, okay. Conrad, you do it.
What are you guys doing out there? Pieces of eight and shiver me timbers, you one-legged fuck faces? Yeah, no, you. I'm gonna rip your pirate chairs off your shoulders and stomp them into rainbow-colored stew. I'm warning you. I am an American citizen. You really want my president coming after you guys? Because he will. Each and every one of you, personally. Hey, can you hear me? I'm talking to you. Hello?
Stop!
Ah!
We have to go back for Fliss. I'm the reason she got snagged.
No way. No heroics. We gotta get as far away from here as we can.
Shit. You're right. There's the mystery of the smelly socks and pungent briefs. I just want to know where the hell they all went.
There should have been dozens of people on board. Hundreds.
How could they all just vanish and leave all of their stuff behind?
Something doesn't add up.
Where's the "you are here" arrow?
I wonder if Fliss is okay.
She's a tough cookie.
What are they doing to her?
Jay, you're gonna drive yourself crazy. Just hope for the best, okay?
You hear that?
If by that you mean that
terrifying sound, then no, I didn't hear anything.
You know you did? Was it something moving?
Something moving would make that sound, sure.
I am so freaked out.
It's okay. I'll protect you.
What is this place?
Engine room?
Well, is there anything we can use down here?
We're gonna need the distributor cap back if we're ever gonna get out of here.
I just can't believe this is happening.
What the hell happened to Brad?
You think he's still on the Duke?
Your guess is as good as mine. Oh, this is nice.
Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party.
Watson!
Think it's safe to grab it?
Yeah. Go for it. Y'a quelqu'un?
Yeah. Guess it's not really such a good idea, huh?
Yeah, man. Not worth it.
Ok, qui est là? Je vous ai entendu. Qui est là?
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
Doing? I thought we were following them.
Gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them.
Let's hope it's faster.
I got this.
God, why do I need to see this now?
Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Come on, guys. We gotta keep moving.
Yourself.
Ugh.
Hey, easy with that. We shouldn't be screwing around right now.
Nice blade. Could make a nice severance package for my assailants if you catch my drift.
Okay, I don't want it. Mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Hey, babe. Once we settle down, I will be your personal chef de cuisine.
All right, now what is this place?
I'm thinking we gotta go through here. What was that?
Maybe you should get your ears examined, buddy.
I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me! All right, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
Well, what do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Cool it, Jay. We don't have a lot of options. It's gotta be this way.
Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels. Not my scene, you know?
You're right. It's gross and it's crappy. Gotta get out of here toot sweet.
And we gotta find Fliss.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then? What is this?
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
And what are they even doing here? I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan A.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Human?
What is the deal with this place?
That is some bad mojo, dude.
Okay, leave. Now! Leave!
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked?
Well, that's one way to end a relationship.
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Yes! Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there. And those are his parents, and they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end. What's the matter? What is it?
Look!
What?
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here?
So spick and span. Any medicine we find in here is going to be still might have some kick.
4 years of med school and you prescribed me an 80-year-old aspirin and a call me in the morning?
That's not gonna make him sick, is it? No time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it. Why did you touch it?
Get in some air.
Conrad!
What the hell? Looks like he died of fright. You can't see that. Okay, so this guy had appendicitis, which is pretty routine, and then he died of a massive heart attack, which is not routine at all.
Hashtag nope, Connie? Connie! Conrad.
He must have gone on ahead.
Connie!
Hey, Conrad!
Where the hell did he go?
Taking me.
Now, why would I tell you?
Tell me where we are going, damn it!
That alone. Come on.
You don't even know what you're doing. You just do whatever he tells you, don't you?
This fucking place is cursed.
Look at this.
Anything from you. Olsen!
Please, you don't have to do this. Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about.
all your friends go?
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now!
Olsen? Merde! Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
C'est quoi ce bordel?
Hello? Is anyone there? That can't be a good sign.
Jesus, what happened down here?
Buck up. Buck up, you motherfucker. Come on. Come on! All right, buck up. Buck it up. Buck it up, B-boy. All right, beat it up, B.